Is it really you?
Yep, it's me. It's me, Linko.
It's good to see you, my friend.
Is it really? I never get these random cutscenes. Plays for like 10 seconds. Oh my god, it's you, man! Haven't seen you in ages! And then it just goes away.
No.
I wonder what it'd be like if Link had a voice. Let's see, you know what, I'm gonna get even wackier with this. Let me change something real quick. So fucking random. Oh, wait, where do I need to go?
Hey.
Where is he at? Toto Lake? Oh. Lake Toto. The fuck is that? Yeah, that shit look dirty. Toto Lake. This is very troubling. Speaking with Giotto at Toto Lake may reveal. Well, that's cool, but where is Toto Lake? Oh, it's all the way over here. This is gonna fucking suck. Okay. Oh, wait, is that it? I don't think that's it, is it? Well, I hope it is. It'll make my life so much easier if it is. And this area really does remind me of Mario Sunshine. Alright, let's go. Where is this bird at? Alright, so I see. That looks so disgusting. Alright, so I see all of that, and that's cool. But. Oh, it's right over there. Okay, I see the bird. Well, I don't think they're birds, actually, right? That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, this is not it. Where is he? Giotto, where is he at? Oh, he's inside there? Oh, there he is. Alright, oh, I shall go see him then. Yep, that's me. At least you know who I am. Don't worry, I got you. So you need what now? Wait, what? Hold up. Oh, so you need the missing slate? How am I supposed to find that? What, is it hidden in sludge? What? How am I supposed to find this? I don't even have like an ounce of like help. Alright, let me see. The slate. There could be a clue to finding. Well, I'm gonna get that. But the slate is broken and full of meat and is unclear. Oh, it's right there. There we go. I wonder, could I just rewind time? Alright, time to pull out my. Yeah, I ain't gonna do it. I don't even know why I bothered. There you go. It's fixed. Is this the guy who disrespected me in the first game? To talk to you again? Okay, that was pointless. Why is this area marked right here? Clues to the sky. Where the fuck should the king be? Would he be over here? Maybe I'll find the king over here. So this king should be up there in the pedestal, right? What must you know? Just walk up there. Wow. Man, look at my nuts. So just do this. You bitches, I know where the king is at now. Alright, let's see. Polymus Mountain and... where was the other one? And the domain. So somewhere back here. I wonder if it's that. Alright, let's save real quick. Time to take a gamble. Well, there was definitely no secret entrance here. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, maybe it was that one. Was it really just clear as day and I actually missed it that much? I think it's actually further up. Alright, let me take a shrine. Alright, cool. So this shit is behind a waterfall. Would it be behind this waterfall? Maybe not this waterfall? Who are these guys? That. Cool. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do, but okay. Now, where's the secret entrance at? Man, I've gone to it says between Polymus Mountain and the domain. Unless it's even further back. I mean, I guess it's a possibility. A sneaky river snail? It's not so sneaky if I caught it. Okay. You gotta be shitting me. Oh, I think I found it. Woo! I found it. Let's go. The pristine sanctum. Your Majesty, I found your secret hideout. This isn't good. Oh, oh my God. All right, what do I have for anti-slip? This better fucking work. Okay, it does. It's not working the way I was hoping it would. Oh. Okay. Come on. Oh, thank God. Okay. This isn't good. I'm so tired of climbing everyone, slipping, sliding. Oh, is he sleeping? Yep, it's me. What do you mean, what cruel plot? Oh, is this the guy that hates on me? Yeah, this guy looks fucked up. All right. A sludge monster. I run out, just get more. Well, can I just take a whole bunch of them? Hello, can I have more skills? Oh, I thought you were gonna give me more. Oh, is it just gonna tell me what I already knew? Alright. Well, don't worry. Link's here now. He's here to save the day. Alright, so where do I need to go? Sidon will be eager to hear this news. Okay, let's teleport back up here. I'm coming, Sidon!
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
Land of the sky fish and the floating rock in the shape of a droplet. Which I want to know about what? Your objectives align with Sidon's. If you find a clue about the watery bridge connecting Zora to the sky, you should let him know. How am I supposed to figure this shit out? Land of the Skyfish.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay, I got an idea. Yeah, I got an idea. Come back here. Cool. I'll take that. Frog vanished inside. Alright. So I need to look for something in the sky that's the shape of a fish. Maybe. Alright, let me ask this guy. Skill. Just send you an email, hit me up after you're done working with it. Alright, man, ain't no problem. Yeah, I'll check it out. That's not the shape of a fish. That's not the shape of a fish either. I wonder, would that be the shape of a fish potentially? What about that? Shape of a fish. They even look like a fish? Right? Okay, I got a different idea. Oh! Oh, hey, this guy's over here. I wonder why. Yeah. Your friend's all the way over there. All right. That's... I got you, buddy. I had other things I was going to do, but I will take you to your friend. Yeah, yeah, I'm taking you to your friend, don't worry. Thank you. Are there any more fallen meteors lately? About the oh! I did not know this was here. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I'm getting so excited.